Speak out, but never for the ones you